everyone. I had such nice reactions on my holographic rainbow coaster. Thank you so much for that. And I thought, why not use that holographic rainbow vinyl in a larger project? So I'm going to make a rainbow beach, and I will be adding several waves on top of that rainbow vinyl. And hopefully I will get some nice depth, and that the rainbow vinyl will shine through the waves. I think that will look nice. So I hope you all will enjoy the process of how I created this holographic rainbow beach, and give me a thumbs up for it. So I already started with the holographic rainbow vinyl, and I'm adding it on top of my MDF board of 50 centimeters, so it has a sticky side. And with my silicone spatula, I'm adding it on top of my MDF board. There you can see it. So hopefully it will stick. And on top of this rainbow vinyl, I'm going to add those waves. And hopefully in the lacing, those nice sparkly colors will shine through. I think that will look nice. And I've primed my MDF board with 2 layers of gesso and 2 layers of acrylic paint to prevent that air will rise to the surface, and that way prevent all those air bubbles. So I'm adding a mixture of marble dust and acrylic binder, because I want to create that beach part below and a little bit on top of that rainbow vinyl. There you can see it, spread it with my palette knife. And I colored it with a little bit of Vallejo fluid acrylics in the color Buff Titanium, so that it has a sand color. And this part, I don't want to have a lot of structure, so I'm making it really flat with my palette knife. There you can see it. A thin layer, because if I add it in a thick layer, then there will be cracks in it because of the drying process. So I'm going to add a thin layer to prevent those cracks. And this is such a nice holographic rainbow vinyl. The link to it is in the description box below this video. Yeah, what I already mentioned, I had such nice comments on my rainbow coasters, because I also used this holographic rainbow vinyl in those coasters. And I thought, why not make a larger piece, a resin beach, with this rainbow vinyl. So below the mixture of marble dust with an acrylic binder, I'm going to add a XL crackle paste. And it's a two component. So first you need to add a primer. Also, that primer I colored with the Vallejo Buff Titanium color, so that it has the same color as the mixture of the marble dust, because I want to resemble the sand of the beach. So first add a 1 to 2 millimeters layer of that primer. There you can see it. So this doesn't have to be a thick layer, only 1 to 2 millimeters. And what I mentioned, this is a two component. So if you buy it, then you get this primer. And on top of that, you add the crackle paste. And I used this crackle paste before, and I got such nice cracks, so why not use it in my resin beach to resemble the sand part, but then with structure. There you can see it, this is the other component, this is the crackle paste. So I make small puddles first. And then I will spread it on top of that primer. So not on the marble dust mixture that I added above, but only on that primer. There you can see it, spreading it. And what I will be doing is that some parts will be higher than other parts. And the higher or the thicker you add this layer, the larger the cracks will be. So I will add in some places a thick layer and in some places a thin layer, and that way I can create different cracks. And if you are interested in this XL crackle paste, you can buy it from the Elichem website, but also from a German website called resinkunst.de. And if you order it from that website, I have a promo code. If you use my code Petra10, then you will get 10% discount. So that's great. But yeah, they only ship within Europe. But the Elichem website ships worldwide, but for that website I don't have a promo code. But the information to that is in the description below this video. So also on this crackle paste and also not on the marble dust mixture, I'm going to add resin, not resin, I mean. So only on the holographic rainbow vinyl, I'm going to add at least 3 layers of resin to create hopefully some nice depth with beautiful waves with lacing or cells. So I also want to color the crackle paste, and I'm going to use spray paint for it. So the first color is titanium white, it's from Liquitex. And the next color is from Montana in the color orange. And this is from the Rust series. It comes in an orange color, but also in a brown, there you can see it. Also, these spray paints you can buy from the resinkunst.de website, the German website. And I don't use often spray paint, so I need to practice this a little bit more. Again, the brown color. I thought it was too dark, so that's why I'm using the white again. then the orange. So only on the cracker paste I'm using this spray paint, so also not on the marble dust mixture. And I need to let this dry for at least 5 to 7 days, and then the cracks are hopefully appeared, and then I will be adding some resin. So we are 5 days later, so you can see I have some nice cracks. And I'm starting with my first layer. I'm using first a clear layer of resin, a clear line, I mean, to mark where I want to have my first wave. And I'm using the Resin Pro Art Pro Deluxe. It's a high viscosity resin. And so you can see I have a lot of air bubbles in it. But hopefully I can remove them with my heat gun. I'm also going to use some color. And I colored my resin with Bombay ink, so they will be transparent, so that the color of the rainbow final will shine through. So this first color is the aqua color. And the second color, this color is the turquoise color. And a darker shade, and this is the blue Bombay ink. Using my heat gun to make the resin a little bit liquid, more liquid, but also to remove the air bubbles, spreading the resin with my stirring stick. And I added a little bit on top of the marble dust, because I want my first wave to be on the beach. And I love those cracks of that crackle paste. They look amazing. So you can see the resin is very thick. Because I don't want my wave to move that much, so that's why I'm using a high viscosity resin. If you are interested in the Resin Pro supplies, the link to their website is in the description box below this video. I also have a promo code. If you use my code Petra, then you will get 10% discount, so that's great. All the information to that is below this video. Again, using my heat gun. And my torch. To remove the air bubbles. Now I'm going to start with my first wave. And I'm using the Lures Angel White, and I've added it into a Ziploc bag or a small bag. And now I'm making the line for the wave, and I'm adding it on the edge of the clear resin, but also a little bit on top of the marble dust. And now with my heat gun, I try to blow the white into the clear. I'm lifting my MDF board a little bit. There I can see it. And I blow the white into the clear. And hopefully I create some nice effects with that. So this is my first wave, and at least I will be adding two waves more. Using my torch to create some effects, but watch out, you can also burn resin. So don't hold your torch too long in one place. So all the supplies I've used in this video you can find at the end of the video, but also in the description box below this video with a link to the websites. Yeah, I'm adding again a thin line because I've blown a lot of white into my clear. And then the first layer is done. Need to let this dry. And then I will add a second layer. So the first layer is dry, so I'm going to add a second wave. So first a line of clear, where I want to have my wave. Again the aqua color, the Bombay ink aqua. And some blue. Spreading the resin with my stirring stick, blending those colors. And I always like it if you add color on top of the white lacing. It creates a really nice depth because I'm going to add more waves. Again, using my heat gun to make the resin a little bit more liquid, and then I will be adding the white line to create my second wave. There you can see it. Again, I've added it into a small bag. because then I have much more control where I want to have my wave, because I need to add it on the edge of the clear resin. And again, I'm using my heat gun to blow the white into the clear. So this way the first wave will shine through the second wave that I just made. Tilting my MDF board. And I had some nice effects in my first wave. There you can see it on the top part of the MDF board of my painting. Adding a little bit more of the dark blue color and the aqua color. And what I also did with the first layer, I'm adding again a line of white. Using my torch to remove the air bubbles. Again, we are 24 hours later, going to make the third wave. So first, a line where I want to have my wave, my third wave. So also a great depth, because the first wave started on the marble dust, on the sand part, and the second wave a little bit higher. So that way, that wave creates the depth, and now I'm doing the same with the third wave. So at the end of this video, I will show you a close-up. Hopefully you can see the depth much better then, and the nice holographic rainbow final shining through those waves. Using my heat gun again to remove the air bubbles, but also to make the resin more liquid. Much easier to make a wave if the resin is a little bit more liquid, not that thick. again, I'm going to add a wave. Yeah, and there I made a mistake because that was not the edge of my clear resin. So I'm removing it with a piece of paper, but with a little bit of alcohol on it. And then you will not see it anymore. And again, I'm using my heat gun. You can also see that I have an attachment on my heat gun. Much easier to blow that white into the clear with this attachment. Using my torch again to create some effects. And I think it looks nice with those three waves. Again, tilting my MDF board to stretch those waves. But I don't want it too high, those waves. And again, I'm going to add a white line. And then I'm almost done with the third layer. Need to let this dry, and then I'm going to add some marble dust again to resemble the foam on the waves. There you can see it. I already added two of these foam. Yeah, it needs to resemble the foam on the waves. But I made a mixture of marble dust and an acrylic binder. And on the edge of the wave, I'm going to add this mixture. With a thin stick, there you can see it. And hopefully this will give me a nice effect. But the lacing looks great on top of that holographic rainbow vinyl. I like it a lot. It creates a nice depth because that color is shining through those cells. Yeah, bit by bit I'm adding it onto the edge of the wave. And another line. So in this way you can also make your own texture paste by using that marble dust and an acrylic binder. And you can make it as thin or as thick as you want. If you add more acrylic binder, then it will get thinner and more smooth. And I like to work with marble dust. You can do a lot of things with it, create a nice texture. In some places I'm adding a little bit more. And then I'm almost done with this painting because I'm not going to add more waves. I want to leave the top part as it is because I like it very much. And also the beach part is very nice. So I will let this dry and then I will show you all a close-up of the end result. So this is the end result. I have it outside in the daylight and the sun is shining. So hopefully you can see the nice holographic rainbow effect. There you can already see a little bit. And I like it a lot. Very difficult to film this because it sparkles a lot. But it has a great depth there. You can see the marble dust texture that I've added on top of the waves. There you can see the crackle paste. Very nice. I love these cracks. A little bit closer now. Hopefully you can see it sparkle. And the nice lacing effects. Yeah, I'm very pleased how it looks. So let me know what you think of my resin beach, resin rainbow beach. And consider to subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up for this video. All the information to the supplies I've used you can find below this video in the description box. And I want to thank you all for watching again, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!